Hello. Yeah, today we will learn about demo of the font option and Google material icon input box library. Today we will see how can we use font option in our HTML page. Just I am writing the topic of that. Font awesome and this is our topic. Today we will discuss about on this topic. And in this topic we will see how can we use font in our page and how can we use the material icons as we are having the icon in the Google. How can we use the all of icons from there in our page, and its input library also we will use. Just I want to write firstly the question, why we use font awesome. This is the main question, and just I am writing the answer of this. Icon are important to web project because they are a visual way to help add meaning to element. It means suppose that we don't know about what kind text we have to write in the text field. Sometimes you have seen there, we have seen the logo, like as we are having the field like home. Here we have written the home. In the home section we can see there a little bit home box. With the home box we can understand that here we have to write the home. And then this is the only little bit definition, and when I will write an example of this, and then you can understand all of things easily, and very well you will understood about that. Now we are opening a Visual Studio Code. Now you can see here in the Visual Studio Code we are having the many project here. Now we can choose any one project to write our code. First of all, as we are having the top of Angular project, now we are opening this one. After the opening this one, and then we have to go inside the src, and then we have to go open the app.component.html page. After the opening this page, and then we have to write a little bit text. Okay, I will show to you only two or three things, and then you can understood how can we use, and in your page you can use on yourself. Now you can see here, after that we have to create the page. To create this page we have to write a form. As you can see here, as I have In the form section, we have to take up first of all label. In the label section, just I am writing the username. Username as I have taken here, and then you will see what is showing in our code. For that, we have to compile our program. We are having the command, and just with the help of this command, we can compile our program. Okay, not an issue. Still, it will compile. We can write text field also. To write text field, further we have to write here input. In the input section, because of we want to get a text field, so we have to write here text. Okay, and then we have to write here the name, and then we have to write the placeholder. Now you can see here we have to write placeholder. In the placeholder section, we have to write enter your name. As I have write this one, now we have to seen. We will see in the browser what is showing. We have to open Google. After the opening this Google, and then we have to write a local host. In the local host section, you can see here is showing a username and enter your name. This is a placeholder with the help of, as you can see here, enter your name, it is showing with the help of placeholder, so it is showing here. Okay, as we have created this one like this, we will create one more also, but here we are taking a br tag. With the help of br tag, it will go in the down. Create one more. I will see it is also showing here, but space is not available here, so we have to write this space here, and br tag we have to write here. You can see here. Okay, and now we have to create the one button here. To create the button, we have to write this input type. We have to write the submit. And then this one, these all of you can remove from here. This holder, we no need to this. So we are removing from here this. Now you will see, but before of this, we have to write here br tag. We are writing the br. Br means it will break the line. Here you can see here. Now we are writing one more br. As we have write the one more br, with the help of this, it can be. Here is showing the space available. Now you can see here it is not showing anything. Now we will use awesome fonts. To use the awesome fonts, now we have created this form. After that, we have to get the icon. To get the icon, for that we have to go in the Google, because of as we want to use a name and okay password. The password in this section also we can write password. I can see here we can write the password, and here we can write the name. Okay, and now we have to go on the Google. After going to the Google, and then we have to go on the want to send icon after going here and then we have to search icons. Now we have to search the username, user icon. We need to find user icon. You can see here is showing the user icon. After clicking over there, and then we will see the code of this. You can see here, here is the showing F007. We will click on that, and then this code will be copied. Now you can say, check the code has been copied. After that, now we have to come here. Here we have to write the and X. After that we have to paste as I have did. I can see here is the showing this one. Like this we have to search the another icon also for the password. Password means for the lock. For the lock we can search icon from here. And I can see here is the showing the icon. We have to click over there also. And then you can see here is the showing F023. This one code we have to paste in the username section. F023 as I have write. Now we have to go in the Google. Now we will see what is showing. Now you can see here is the showing the box, but still we did not get the icon here. To get the icon, we have to come in the here. Right now we have to write the title, okay, and then we have to write the link, CDN link. To get the CDN link, again we have to go in the Google. Now we have to write here. After that we have to search CDN link for the awesome font awesome CDN. After that we have to click on the font awesome bootstrap CDN by stack path. And then we have to click down. After clicking over there, and then we can see HTML. This one path we have to copy from here. After the copy, and then we have to paste here. As I have pasted, now we have to again check in the Google. Now you can see still we did not get the code. To get the still we did not get the username and password. For that we have to go in our code again. As I came inside the code, now we have to write okay. This one video is finished, so we will resume this video in the next video.